her back. Help us! Look, monsters all about! Of a night. Over there, monster.
Gotta blow this up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
Belgard to pass into capable hands was no idle whim, for the vineyard's fallen upon hard times since its previous owner's demise. I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
If you're willing, we'll gladly accept your help.
I can help, sure, but I won't work for free.
Fine. We have a deal.
More or less already agreed, I guess.
Oh, that's a weight off my chest, I must say. Your reward shall be fair, I promise.
I'll get to work.
To save with my hands. Watch your stones.
Boy, it's my bum if I'm ready to blow.
I'll finally be able to drink
the Duke
in
of
peace.
The Duke of that?
And
the Duke
I'll
of
drink
Duke
to your health, Witcher.
This shall drag on too long.
Save me!
Come now, Cutter. Take a breath. What the cattle dickens?
Save me! Sir! Help!
A life for a life.
Save me, sir.
I thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude. But I must first return to my workshop in Belgard.
Drop by when I'm in the area. Tended to Belgard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Excellent. Ah, I can already smell the grapes ripening in the sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here. Your pay.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that. Farewell.